Let's try this.
Because I do want some time to donk around in Xenoblade. Never worry. Ever. Again, it's gonna take a while for me to remember. It's fine. Did I wish it though? Oh crap, I can't alt-tab because I'm in a run. Is the camp still up? No, it's not. Never mind. I can see OBS. Okay. I don't think this would be rejected if something covers a game feed, but out of interest for whoever watches a VOD, I won't put my dumb face over it. Oh shit. I didn't misremember the red here, did I? I did. The fuck? Dude. No, I can't go that way. Where was it then? No, it's not that. What the fuck? It's like one more? Was I supposed to go further back here? Oh yeah, I was. Dude, every time I forget this crap. At this point, it's quicker to go backwards. Pretty rough, Dan. Wow, that is shit. Okay, and then it's three up, down. Really? Okay, that's fine. I should be getting those anyway. It's hard to tell which would be quicker, the loop or going up for the square of orbs there. I'm not sure. Oh my god. Go, go, go! No, I missed it! And I fucked it up! Are you kidding me? Hit, please. Okay. Still better, still better. I'm, like, panicking because I... just... The quick kill, like, takes two routes depending on how fast you go, I think? And that... It's, like, such a short amount of time to, like... realize which one you gotta do. I guess so, I don't know. Alright, 2-2-2, this one. Oh, again, fuck. I think this is why the runners just go this way. Because you have to go this far just to break the cage anyway. Even though you can get all the orbs you need much earlier than that. Okay, dude. Fucking little enemies, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight to the cannon-ish. shit, you don't even need to go backwards if you're doing the cannon. Hmm. Okay, four. Who am I blanking here? Because I'm dumb. Hello? Alright, just go. Ah, man. Wow. Fucking cunt. So pretty bad this stage. Not sure what I'm thinking, because it's not smart. Dude. What? There we go. It's done. Sit down. Break it? Are you kidding me? What? Oh my lordy. Man. cheap. Thank you. How does that make any fucking sense? Dude. All right. This boss is stupid. It's like bizarrely sensitive at times. What? Get me out of this fucking stage, man. Damn. These fucking little turd enemies, man. Oh, wait, is this... Oh my god. No, this is not right. God damn it. Thinking of three... So dumb. At least that route's correct. Three is bad. Fuck up clouds. Immediately. That's cool. Oh my god, what am I doing? Almost, wow. Where is it? Oh, there it is. So annoying. God damn, this fight is some penis. Really? What, huh? Also, what did I miss? What the fuck? Don't hit the fucking auto scroller. It's fine. Okay, three is white. Three is magnet, so let's go. What? Oh, I'm at a boost? I had a full boost! What the fuck? Dude, are you. Whatever. So annoying. I'm annoyed. Ugh. This is gonna get really rough for the next mare. So bad. I will fucking rip your dick off and shove it back up your asshole. Choose correctly here, I think. No, that this is wrong. No. God damn it, man. This part's so ridiculous. There we go. Okay. Oop. Damn, man. I don't think Rella's gonna help at all here. Early. stupid. Okay. Alright, that's better. That should help a tiny bit. How the fuck did I lose all that boost? I'm still confused about that. There's no way, I must have just... I mean, you run out of boost so quickly in this damn game. Oh right, it's the next one. No. Fuck you. Always something, huh, you motherfucker? What the hell is this? Dude, oh my god. So dumb. Really? I will fucking kill you. Whatever. My only hope of more time save is just boosting optimally on this whole fight, which I haven't done yet. I mean, I might still save time, but getting hit twice by the first phase is really poor. Whatever. Oh well, not sub 30, but a little minor PB. Actually, the first minor PB, so... I have now reached the speedrun.
I cannot believe it.
Bit of a late split, but whatever. Okay. This is gonna... Oh, thanks for the GGs, everyone. Oh, this is gonna be such a poor choice what I'm about to do after this. freaks. Let this cutscene play on when you go pee-pee. Doesn't it all make sense now? Then they have kids. It's 15 years from now, and the kids kill them. They eat their bones. This is all the fault of the collective hallucination/demon known as NiGHTS. Alright, yeah.